Adele has reportedly asked chat show host Alan Carr to be her baby's godfather. According to the Sun newspaper, the singer picked the comedian because he's been spending a lot of his spare time with her family. Though EastEnders star Sid Owen was reportedly the favourite for the role, Alan allegedly gets the nod because he stayed over at Adele's house and has gone to gigs with her. So it seems Adele wanted someone like Alan to look out for her baby boy.